Hey guys, this is David with Joe's Game and Electronics here with the Studio 3 wireless headband cushion replacement video. I'll be showing you guys how to replace this headband cushion. As you can tell on the headband, it's a missing section of the headband cushion, so we'll be replacing that. All parts and tools that are listed in this video are available on our website linked below. So let's get into it. First thing you want to do is bend one of the hinges and use a T5 screwdriver to unscrew the two screws that are holding the hinge to the headband. So you want to do that on both sides. Bend the hinge, unscrew the two screws. Once you got that unscrewed, kind of pull this gently and it should come apart. Now at this point, you'll use a pry tool and kind of pry the headband cushion going up from one side to the other, just like that. Remove the ripped one and we'll be installing this new one here. So best way to install this headband cushion is first place the plastic headband part onto your headphones, just like that. Grab the headband cushion and you start from one side, start clamping it down. It's all on clips. Turn it over, make sure you got everything clipped. And as you can tell, I did not focus on these edges in the beginning. You would want to do that after you clamp all this down. So kind of just pull this up and then back down. And now your headband cushion is installed. Now we can screw this hinge back onto the headband. Turn it over and do the same to this side. Once you got both sides screwed in, as you can tell, there's a little bump here. What you do is just kind of work this to the other side, kind of push the rubber, and kind of evens out. Now it's looking good. So that is it, folks. That is how you replace a Studio 3 wireless headband cushion. If you guys have any questions regarding this repair, comment in the comment section below and we'll do our best to reply to your comments. Please like and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thanks again for watching. Have a great day.